Welcome back to another episode for Final Fantasy.
Save before feeding him fish, go catch only the fast moving fish. You can check the fish in the rare option in the menu. Once he is better, find the raft downstairs in the basement. Head to the town of Albrook and go to the pub. Head to the town of Tenzin. Go up to the house that is falling apart. Cast Ifrit, loot the chest, find the kid, and bring him out. Leave the town, go to the Chocobo renter place. Go to the town of Nakia. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be back with more Final Fantasy tomorrow.